I have a property in Barcelona, but I'm not a resident of Spain. So then, if the property is more than 700,000 euros, you have to pay the wealth tax in Spain for this property. But you don't have to declare what you have in other countries. Because if you are not resident of Spain, we go to the general law of Spain, not the Catalan. The Catalan law says 500,000. The Spanish law says 700. But we have different jurisdictions, and in Catalonia it's 500, in Madrid is, in the rest of Spain is 700. So if you are not resident, it applies to the Spanish law, not the Catalan.